Welcome back to Family Feud, Burgess Family, 185. Vaughn Family, 92. And remember, if the Burgess Family wins today's game, they gonna drive out of here in a brand new car. Let's go see. Give me Peggy, give me Matthew. Point value's a triple. Top four answers on the board. Two signs that a woman just got dumped.
She crying.
She crying. Two signs that a woman just got dumped. One, she's crying. Two, she's buying what?
A car.
A car.
Good answer, Peggy. Good answer.
Mark.
She's buying a drink.
A drink. Kevin?
She's buying new clothes.
New clothes.
We like to play.
They don't play. Nick, two signs a woman just got dumped. One, she's crying. Two, she's buying what?
She's buying more jewelry. A new
ring. Yeah, jewelry. Yeah, yeah. Two signs that a woman just got dumped, Mary. One, she crying. The other one is what?
She's buying a gym membership.
A gym membership.
Good answer.
Miss Christine, listen to me. We got two strikes now. If it's not there, the other family can steal and play sudden death.
A dating subscription.
Yeah, a dating subscription. Yeah. One of those rare moments on the show that no matter what happens, if it's there or not there, we're going to sudden death. Yeah. Two signs that a woman just got dumped. One, she's crying. Two, she's buying what?
A vacation package.
A vacation package. Number one. Well, nobody reached 300 points, so we gonna play sudden death. Give me Kevin. Give me Martin. All right, guys, for this survey, we're asking for the top answer only. Whoever gets this one answer will win the game. Good luck to both of you. Here we go. Tell me the country that Steve Harvey's favorite cigar.
Cuba.
Wow. Cuba. Hey, man, don't even worry about that car. Y'all got $40,000. 2 days pay. Man, y'all be happy. Y'all look good. Hey. I hope y'all had a good time. Oh! I need two of y'all. Give me two of y'all. Oh! I got Teddy. I got Kevin. Yep, I just needed two of y'all. We're gonna play Fast Money right after this. $20,000.
Join the Feud, weekdays at 3, 7, and 9.